Hey guys, we have to show you the how to breed convict cichlids or thier cichlids, thier African cichlids. There are some eggs there. They are guarding the eggs. Maybe after 2 days, it will hatch. This African cichlids is already 6 months old.
Subscribe for more channels.
Subscribe for more videos.
Ow.
Subscribe our channel for more videos. Informative videos for ornamental fishes. So actually, this is our community tank.
It is so ugly.
But suddenly these parents make their eggs there, so we remove some fish here. Now there are only 2 there in this community tank. Community tank! See? Nice, because we clean, we change the water, 20% change water, and we put some response filter, as recommended. So that the fry will not suck if we use pump. See, they are guarding the eggs there, but we cannot see. We'll zoom it. It is there. This thing. There we look. Maybe this one. This one the egg. This the egg. See the egg. This is their eggs, and this one. They are guarding the eggs. No, this one, the eggs. This is the eggs, they are guarding the eggs. That is the male, because the female is yellowish in color. The female is there. No, that is the female guarding the eggs. Okay, so subscribe for more informative videos for ornamental fish and guarding the eggs.